Hi friends, we'll solve problem on projectile motion. You see what is given in problem. From the top of a tower, 25 meter high, height of tower is given, 25 meters. A ball is thrown with a velocity of 40 meters per second at an angle of 30 degrees upwards. That means u0 is given as 40 meters per second at an angle of 30 degree upwards, means theta 0 is given with respect to horizontal. At what distance would it hit the ground from the foot of the tower? That means you have to find out again some horizontal distance. At what distance would it hit the ground from the foot of the tower? That means problem is not difficult. Graphically, if you represent, solution of problem becomes very easy. You see here, say this one is what? This one is a tower. This is a ground. Now, a ball is projected or thrown from the top of a tower. From the top of a tower, they will give some name to the point. Say name of point is what? This point is A. Ball is thrown with what velocity? 40 meters per second. With horizontal at what angle? 30 degree. That means this is u0, which is equal to 40 meters per second. This angle theta 0 is given, 30 degree. Once ball is thrown, it traces a curved path like this and finally it strikes the ground. Say this point is B. Height of tower is also given, which is 25 meter high. That means if I draw here, say, horizontal line from the base of a tower, from where this ball is thrown, this one location, this height of tower will represent here as what? 25 meters. Now, what data is known? u0, 40 meter per second, theta 0, 30 degrees. Y is positive or negative? This is initial position, B is final position, final position is below initial position, Y is what? Negative. That means Y minus 25 meters when you substitute in our equation. And you have to find out what, at what horizontal distance this ball strikes the ground. That means your X is unknown. As u0, theta 0 is known, Y is also known, and if you want to find out only this X, now we'll use what again? Equation of path. If we'll use equation of path is in terms of x, y, u0 and theta 0. What data is known? u0 equal to 40 meters per second, theta 0 which is equal to 30 degrees, y what is given is negative. Why negative? Final position is below initial position and X is unknown. Using simple equation of path, we will substitute here values. Equation of path is Y equal to tan theta 0 X minus GX square upon 2u0 square cos square theta 0. Why we will substitute here minus 25 meters. Theta 0 is 30, that means it becomes tan of 30 into x unknown minus g9.81 into x square upon 2. u0 is given in problem, which is equal to what? 40 meters per second, the 40 square, and this one is what? Cos of 30 and its square. Here term of x square, here term of x, constant term, that means what we are getting here is what? Quadratic equation in terms of x. If we'll substitute your values and if we'll find out this one 9.81 divided by this 2 into 40 square into cos 30 square and we'll take this term on left side, term becomes positive. And this one comes out to be what? It is 4.0875 into 10 raised to minus 3 x square. This tan 30 term we'll take on left side become negative minus tan of 30 is what? 0.57735, coefficient is what? X, and this 25 as it is on left side remains what? Negative. That means value of A is 4.0875 into 10 raised to minus 3, B is minus 0.57735 and C value is minus 25. If we substitute this value using in calculator as A, B and C, answer what will get is what? Solution of quadratic equation where x comes out to be 176 meters using calculator. That means this one is nothing but your final answer. That means in this problem, basically most of the problems can be solved using equation of path, provided data must be given in terms of x, y, u0 and theta 0. Out of 4 terms, normally 3 are given, easily you will get 4th problem. So for this problem, where ball strikes the ground, comes out to be what? 176 meter. This is our answer. Thank you.